keep having trouble on an inducer fan starting up here and smell gas coming out of here again. Sometimes I don't want to start up. When you guys know what would be problem with this inducer fan, it really makes noise and struggles to start up. I can smell gas leaking out of the burners a bit when it's off, and they replace it once and it's leaking again. And would the board be going out here? The wires look a little bit warm, but they don't feel hot. Let's try it again here. It's on a lockout thermostat. And it's full of water in there. I don't know what that is. It goes out to the exhaust and then it's full of water at the bottom in there. I don't know if it's too full of water in the inducer fan or what. I don't know. I don't. If you guys have any tips on why it struggles sometimes, I won't do it probably now, but then this leaks gas faintly. You can smell it out of the cabinet, out of this gas valve, when it's not running. And it did that last time too. It just started and they replaced it under warranty and it's leaking again. Give her a second here. Spins good. There it struggled again. Usually it starts up right away. But at nights, we're not well. It really struggles more now sometimes. If anybody knows what's the deal with the gas valve leaking on top of it, I should have touched it, oh well. Anyway, no codes at all yet. Let me know. Thank you guys. It's a cold. Coleman DG9F series, 95%.